I think it's very challenging for everyone to open a restaurant or to run a business in Taipei, because I think like the level of sophistication in Taiwan, it goes up in terms of Western cuisine. So Taiwanese start to understand more and more what is authentic Western cuisine, be it Italian, French or Spanish or whatever it is. We need to be honest to them and offer them the right products. That's the challenge about opening a restaurant in Taiwan. I went to culinary school when I was 14. After that, I started traveling around Europe in different countries. In 1999, I moved to Thailand. I moved to Asia for around 10, 12 years in different countries. Finally, I decided to move to Taiwan in 2010. Amano has been open for a couple of months. The name Amano in Italian means handmade, where we do pizzas, we do pasta, we cook our food, so we use our hands. That's what we got, we got inspired. I have Giuseppe and Luca, which they are my business partner in the business, and they've been working for me for several years, and is this someone I can trust? It's a business where is family driven. It means we work all together and we take a decision together, we decide the menu together. So we all take a responsibility. The food concept of Amano is about, obviously you can see behind, we have like a big beast, is our pizza oven. So it's all around the pizza and what we can do with the pizza dough. We import this oven from Napoli, so they don't use machine, it's a brick, by brick. Basically, we were able to choose the style of the oven, the size, the colors. We basically customize in the way we like. The oven is quite unique. It's the only oven in Taiwan from this company, and we are very proud of it. Well, our signature dish is called Amano pizza. So basically it's like a white base pizza with rocket, parma ham, and a whole burrata cheese. The whole inspiration is coming from our pizzaiolo Giuseppe. He's crazy about creating new, different style of pizza flavors. We basically like try out all together the food, and we decide this one was our signature pizza because it's light, it's yummy, and it's quite impressive when you serve to the table. I think it's a nice balance between you know, making good food and making people happy. You got like all the ingredients to be a successful dish. I usually like taste different kind of wine, and the way I pair the wine with food, usually based on you know, the body of the wine, the acidity. That's what is my basic reference, the tannin, you know, and if it is the sweetness and so on. So we have a Vero Ernest, which is like wine is coming from Piemont. It's a nice and creamy wine. It's similar to a, we'll say, to a Chardonnay in many ways. I think it goes well with seafood. It goes well also with white meat, so it's well balanced. The other wine which I really like is the Chianti from Mazze, from Tuscany. As I mentioned before, it's a wine which have a good tannins and acidity. I think it's well balanced in terms it doesn't have like a heavy body, and it goes well, for instance, like with pasta, with red meat. It goes well like with the meat sauce kind of pasta. And then we have also Brunello, another wine from Tuscany, which is a little bit more sophisticated, obviously, than Chianti, which I totally recommend for red meat, like steaks. Maybe open one or two more in the future, in different city perhaps, where we can basically promote Southern Italian cuisine to different different city in Taiwan. This is something I would love to do. And I have a great team working for me. Eventually we are able to expand step by step. This is our goal with Amano, yes.